Hello students, so today I am going to teach you how to write the letters K and L. So students, this is K. K for kite. So here we have to draw a straight standing line from the top line till the third line. Then one slanting line from top to middle, and then again one more slanting line from middle to the third line. K. K for kite. Repeat one more time. Standing line, one slanting line inwards and one slanting line outwards. K. Again, standing line, slanting line inwards and slanting line outwards. Now the another letter is L. L for lion. L for lamb. Now this is very easy. You have to first draw a standing line from first line to the third line, straight standing line, and then a sleeping line. Standing line and sleeping line. Standing line and sleeping line. This is L. Parents, you can also draw one dot here, one dot here, and one dot here, and tell your child to join these dots to form L. In the same way, here for K, one dot here, one dot here, one dot here, and one dot here. And tell your child to join this dot to the middle, and from middle to join the other dot this way. Thank you. So students, today's assignment is letter K and letter L. As you already know how to write the letters in the copy, how to practice them, please do it in very neat and clean handwriting. Put the date on the top and do it 4 times. Please consider the lines and do not exceed your letters out of the line. Now here at the left side I have made kite. You can write, you can draw any other thing starting from K of your choice. Now the next is L. Here at the left side I have drawn a lamb. You have to draw the picture so that your child can color the picture. Put the date. Date is very important, and do the work very in a very neat and clean handwriting. So parents, if your child faces difficulty in writing the letters, you can also help him by drawing small dots like these so that your child cannot go wrong with the formation of the letters. Thank you.